Killing spree. Killing spree.
Hey, what's up, everybody? It's your boy, the real Cactus Cracker. Hope everybody's having a good night. Or a good day, or a good afternoon, wherever you're at. Anyway, man, so something's changed today. Excuse me. So today, no copyright strikes. So today I decided to ditch my my capture card. It's one of the cheapo 4K $20 units. It's no good, no good. Super pixelated. I don't like the image it spits out. So I got this new method here where I'm streaming from my computer, my gaming computer, through OBS. Into my streaming computer, my dedicated streaming computer through OBS. So basically, instead of a capture card, I am now using a network transfer of the video from my gaming PC to my streaming PC. I don't remember who I saw as a YouTube tutorial on how to ditch your video card, or it's not your video card, your capture card. The only thing I don't like about it is the lag. So I set up my camera on my gaming PC through the OBS and the desktop being streamed, both camera and my screen, to the streaming computer, dedicated streaming computer. So I'm not using a camera on the dedicated streaming computer no more, because of the difference between the audio and the video. So now I'm straight up streaming from my gaming PC to my dedicated streaming computer out to you. So video is better. We have a couple of seconds of lag, but I fixed the audio from the microphone to actually sync up with the game and the camera. So it looks like there is no lag. To me, there's a couple second lag. To you, there isn't. So anyway, where am I? Oh, shit. Okay, we went to zero. And here we are. I hope it works. Where are we at? Is it not working? Oh, shoot. I think I know why. I know why. Look, because I have to start streaming from here on there. See, this is how it's done. I have to stream from my gaming PC. See how it says stream? Through server, SRT:// and then IP address and mode equals caller. The other one is ? Mode equals listener. Pretty much everything else is the same though. So that's how we got it. That's how we got the streaming thing. Then I minimize that. Go into this. Now you can see me and the game. And there's a 2 second delay between the game and the audio for the microphone. And that's been fixed. So without further ado, let's get into some smoking. You thought I was gonna say get into some gaming. No, let's get into some smoking, dog. This map is already going. We got 31 and 25. See who's this black cat? There we go. BLACK.
Unstoppable.
Winky face. Hey, this guy's okay. So there is a little bit of lag every once in a while. It's not so bad though. I can live with it. Maybe. We'll see. So this... gaming computer is hiccuping. Probably because it's choking on the network. So y'all must excuse my coffee. You know I like to smoke and shit, so... Is Black gonna win? 46 and 34? I think so. Come on, Black, do it. While I hit this shit. Oh, one more thing changed. I feel itchy. So one more thing changed. This is also my webcam changed. It's still a Logitech, but I have a C922. Right here. And the one that I'm using now is just a HD something, 720p instead of 1080. Quality's all there though, man. Quality's still all there. You're only watching me through a tiny little box anyway, so doesn't matter, you know? So when I play DJ or should I say VJ, video jockey, because I use YouTube videos to play my music. I'll use both cameras, one on the desktop and one towards me, I guess. I used to have that set up for a while. Oh, that was nice. Homie got it. Hell yeah. Superstitious, the writing's on the wall. Very superstitious. What do you guys know about that? It's way before your time, I'm sure. Well, no. If you're watching me play here on CSS, it's probably because you're an old fart, too. Ain't no young bucks watching this game, dude. No kids here. I just know it. Now, if there is a kid, it's probably for, because maybe somebody let their young brother play this game, or some dad turned some kid, you know, their child onto this game. That's the only way we'll see kids here, but I don't want to see no kids on my stream, guys. I'm just doing shit, man. Come on.
Fight.
Fight. I hope you said fight already. All right. We're the good guys.
Killing spree.
That was luck. Oh, that was luck. That was also luck. If I would aim, I would probably get some points, right? Lucky me, I guess. Very lucky, I would say. That was also luck. Think it, bro. Stop that shit. You see somebody firing an auto, like a auto, what do you call it? Auto sniper? Just stay hidden, bro. No, I saw him too. No way. Little does he know. Tip for tap, motherfucker. Finally. All right. Show your face. Show your face, I dare you. Okay, this is my first round, so I'm just starting up, guys. Give me a break, okay? I mean it. I mean it, dog. Give me a break. You'll see. Got that Mexican music in the background, too. Who won?
I swear I'm so absent-minded.
My brain's never here, dude. One more thing I forgot. I forgot to disable preview on this side. So, I'm recording on a potato. So, since I'm recording on a potato, I need to disable preview. If I don't disable preview, the game starts lagging. You know what I mean? So anyways, if this stream turns out to be okay and all that jazz, I'm not going to have to spend on another computer. Because I've been really considering buying another computer. Don't stay in one place too long, dude. Jesus. Had free reign and I couldn't kill anybody anyway.
Monster kill. Unstoppable.
Fun.
Killing spree.
That was real smart.
Killing spree.
I didn't hit him once, not a single time. Very superstitious. Hey, I'm just getting started, man. Give me a break. I think we're doing good though. I think the stream's successful. No drop frames. I don't see the internet dropping either. Seems to be all right.
I like it. I like it a lot.
So where the fuck is my... Well, you know, I decided it's not just for the gaming. We're not here just for that. We're also here to unwind. Tell stories. All that good stuff. Hey, I just got myself a VPN too. A good one. That makes me very happy. I've been missing out this whole time. That security with that VPN really helps, dude. The way things are going nowadays, you know what I mean? Like, there's so many cyber risks. The VPN's gonna be cracked here soon anyways. It probably already is, you know what I mean? Like, you know it's true. I don't know if y'all can see that. Got some hash in there. That's all I need. Doesn't need very much. It's pretty potent shit. It's been drying out for the last 10 months. So, yeah. Oh, man. 10 months? More like 8 months. Anyway, I don't know where I'm at. I'm just gonna jump in. It's my boy. Do you guys double tap too? Because I know I do. And more than once on some occasions, like now. What happened there?
Player is on me.
I really hate to see it, but you have to. Yeah, the 3-round burst for the win. Right in the gut.
Player is on mage level.
Catching up a little bit. Cack sucker. No scoped his ass. Took it back out. Oh, excuse me, damn. Asshole. Oh, dang. Took me out before I knew it. Nice. We only get one nade now. We're not getting two no more. That's what you get for crouching, bro. Oh, we do get two. Perfect. Thought he'd be slick as shit trying to hide back there. Man, oh man. They're already at 40 something. Well, that's what I get. The Creek 550 Commando, right? Is that what this is called? Mota is actually a surname as well, so it's not just weed, you know what I mean? There's a lot of people out there with their last name Mota. Mota. 33, 24, 24, 34, menopause. Who won? Ruckus? Ruckus was in there. That's what it was. Excuse me. Come on, Ruckus. Get in there. It's okay. Dummy, what was he doing? This ain't 1998 no more. Don't expect to be facing the wall and people respecting your ass. They'll shoot you. Did you guys know that? Most people don't. So the correct etiquette is, if you gotta go away for a second and you're in the game and you don't want to leave, you face the wall. And supposedly nobody should kill you, you know what I mean? Like, well, they shouldn't. They could. They should. about to shoot him again. That's a little better than last time. Ruckus ain't playing. Where's he at? He's one of them R2K cats. You know how I feel about him. Pyramid level. Oh, right. I don't even know what the fuck this is. Desert Temple version 3. Welcome on to the Real Cactus Cracker Show, where the Real Cactus Cracker cracks on cactus and plays games. That's the deal, baby. Peek-a-boo, motherfucker. Stay in the same place too long, that's detrimental to your points, you know what I mean? Your KD ratio. Kill him. Like I say, don't stay in one spot too long. That's what gets you killed, you know? Box, pretty much. Just as I was about to throw it.
Yeah.
That was better than being shanked.
Come on. Beautiful.
Asshole. I'm almost eating my microphone over here trying to get him. Did he go? Nice. Lucky me, huh? Oh, right at the end. I got God. That's horrible. Asshole. Dogs outside just a barking. She just a barking. Hope you guys can tolerate the new look. New old look. Didn't hit him once.
Fight. Stick together, team.
Nobody. Nobody there. Nobody there, Papa. Get out of the water, bro. Get out of the water. Now I'm stuck? Alright, there we go. Finally got a kill. don't like me very much right now.
You're tied for the lead.
Where's the backup? Asshole.
The lead.
Golden. Bitch. Keeping them busy. Could be anybody's game really at this point, from what I could see. Strike, strikes for copyright. I win them sometimes when nobody special is around. Just a bunch of people like me and normal people. Then you get the fucking elites and then you got the geniuses. With perfect hand-to-eye coordination. And tactics to boot.
You shall not pass. Get him.
Wanted revenge, fuck them. He's probably upset. He's like, what's going on here? Why can't I get this cracker guy? What am I doing turning around like that? He got his revenge, fuck him.
Fucking asshole.
I saw him though. Where is he? Oh, he's over here somewhere.
No scope.
Getting owned.
Made me waste my knife.
Finally, yes.
Beautiful.
free.
No strike. What do we have? 37. Tasers 50. Oh, and I get dropped. Good game. Yes, good game. He was my rival there for a second. Top player. Hey, that's how I like it. Yeah. Let's go. Wolfenstein. The Wolfenstein map. Do they really talk like that? Like, is your Wolfenstein map? Wolfenstein, right? How the fuck do they say it? The Germans. Beautiful people, beautiful people. Not just physically attractive, but nice people overall. Smart too. For the most part.
Sounds like hacks to me. Fucking like. Had him sweating balls there for a second. Little thing, Counter-Strike gonna be alright. Baby, don't worry. Actually, I beat Ruckus. That's a first forever. That was a good one.
Sure. I didn't even know he was playing. Fuck.
Told you, man, the more I fucking smoke, the more I get fucking better, man. Want some of this 420 all day? 420 all day, dink. All day, dink. Thank you for standing by and watching my shit. Why is it that some people play better when they're fucking stoned? Is it because the other player lets you, or is it because you're honestly getting better? So they want to do it like that, huh?
You are tied for the lead.
Don't stay in one place too long. It's bad for you.
Killing spree.
aim. Pardon moi, monsieur. Yes? Eh? Pronto.
A las 11.
No, I can't even leave that on. I told my wife I'm gonna go to sleep at 11. So that's 7 hours worth of sleep. For me, at least. Jeez, scared the fuck out of me.
pinches perrillos cayendo. You tell them, babe. No more outside. She's cute.
Killing spree.
Shit.
That was a good game. One more, and then I gotta go to bed. That's it, I'm done.
Let's go, team!
Mutually got each other, right. Nice.
Tit for tat, motherfucker. Tit for tat, motherfucker.
Oh shit.
What's up, Mama? Queenie, what do you want?
Lost the lead.
standing out like a sore thumb over there just waiting for somebody to shoot. Kiddo bear, huh? Are they all going up top or something? What am I missing out on here? There we go. Attract some attention. What do you want, mamacita? No, queen, I'm not taking you outside. There you go, luring them in. Oh, they took the bait. It's all good. That was a good one. Hell yeah. All right, so I guess that's it. Let me see, what time is it?
11:02, I done extended my time. So I'm out of here. You guys have a good night, good day, whatever it is that you guys have, wherever you're at. And where's my keyboard? Here it is. Is it still going? Yeah, it's still going. All right, everybody. I'll see y'all later. It's been fun. Don't forget to follow and subscribe.